34. The track temp is 29 Celsius. Follow car number 6 in the right column.
Get that temp in. Remember to turn off tires.
Hey, same livery.
Yeah, baby!
You guys are cute.
Catch up to car number 6.
Boogity boogity boogity! And it's go, go, go!
Bit early.
That's what she said.
Here we go, get ready. Green, green, green.
Car left. Hold your line. Clear left, on your left. Clear left.
What the fuck was that? Why would you wreck our race like that?
How many people?
And casualty number 1.
P5.
Was that casualty number two?
Oh, I missed it. Yeah, probably.
The leader has just done a 107.43. P5. You're pulling away. The gap behind is now 1.2. Your lap time was at 108.44. Ahead is now 1.1 seconds. That lap time was 107.87. Good lap, that's your best in the session. Your pit window for refuel will open after 25 minutes and closes after 35 minutes. Nice one, Chris. This is great. Come on, keep nailing those exits. P4. That last lap was a 109.37. Gaining on this car, the gap is 0.7. That lap time was 108.18. Coming up on a slower class car.
side. Clear left.
The gap behind is now 2.3 seconds. P2. You're coming up on a slower car.
Gonna back up a little bit here, Felix. Come up.
Car left. Clear left.
That was a 108.48. Sector 1 is 0.8. Off the pace. The gap in front is now 10 seconds.
Sorry there, Gregory. That was probably a little bit tough on me.
So I'll do my very best to try and stay out of your road.
Just stay on your line and stay predictable, man.
Copy that.
Yeah,
slower class car ahead.
To get around you. So, if you stick on the racing line, we'll have to race around you.
Look out for the pit speed limit. Pit lane speed limit is 72 kilometers per hour.
Left side. Clear left.
Coming up on your high line.
Left side, clear left.
The gap behind is now 1.0. Slower car ahead, it's their class leader.
Car left. Clear left.
That was a 109.36. Slower class car ahead.
Sorry mate, that's my bad.
Car left. Clear left.
V2. Okay, Chris. Hold your nerve. Just keep it smooth. No mistakes.
Thank you for waiting.
Slow car ahead. This is the leader for their class.
Left side. Clear left.
The gap behind's increased to 0.9. You've used half your fuel. Okay, Chris. You're approaching some slower cars. These guys are fighting for position. There's a car rejoining. The gap behind is now 3.0. Coming upon some slower cars. These guys are busy fighting. They might not notice you.
On your left. Clear left. On your right. Clear right.
Half distance. Should be about 11 minutes of fuel remaining.
Come inside, come inside. Stay wide, I'll stay wide. Come inside.
I was scared, sorry.
Coming up on a slower class car. Your speed. Sector 2 is 0.7 off the pace.
On your left. Clear left.
All right, Chris, there's a car exiting the pits, heads up. Sector 1 is 1.4 off the pace. Sector 2 is 0.37 off the pace. Sector 3 times okay. You're coming up on some slow cars, the class leaders in this group.
On your left, clear left.
The gap behind is now 0.6. 10 minutes of fuel remaining.
Left side. Clear left.
That's 20 minutes to go. That lap was at 109.32.
What's the exit? All clear.
Thank you.
Yellow flag.
Rear suspension's broken, I don't have much choice.
Right side, clear right.
Stay between the lines, please, Chris.
Sorry guys, I locked the rears.
Let's see how wide you can make this thing. Gap behind's increased to 0.8. There's a group of slower cars ahead.
Car left. Clear left. On your left. Clear left.
5 minutes of fuel remaining. 5 minutes. Fifteen minutes left. That's 15 minutes. This is great. Come on, keep nailing those exits. That lap was at 109.34. Coming up on a slower class car.
Left side, clear left.
Okay, Chris, we'll pull you to the end. You've just done a 109.30. Track, force them to find the gap.
About the cone, Connor.
Slower car ahead. This is their class leader. Pulling away. The gap behind is now 2.5. All right, Chris, we're running on fumes, mate. Come into the pits at the end of this lap. Box this lap. The car behind is pitting. Lead car's pitting. What's your speed limit in the pits? Look out for the pit speed limit. Okay, we'll fuel you to the end of the race. The car behind's pitting. Acknowledged. Take care, there's a car approaching.
Sorry, mate.
10 minutes to go. That's 10 minutes left.
No worries, mate.
Okay, Chris. Hold your nerve. Just keep it smooth. No mistakes. Coming upon some slower cars, including their class leader.
Right side, clear right.
You've just done a 108.16. Increased to 2.8 seconds. Your last lap time was a 109.88. You're coming up on a slower car.
Car left. Clear left.
You've got 10 minutes of fuel remaining. The gap behind is now 0.6. Slow in, fast out. Keep the inside line covered. What's your speed limit in the pits? 5 minutes to go. This is good. We'll be on the podium if we can keep it together. Slower car ahead. It's their class leader. Your lap time was 109.24.
There goes my right.
Was it a crash?
Yeah, got onto the marbles on the exit of the X and overcorrected.
Slower class car ahead. That's 2 minutes left. 2 minutes.
Car left. Clear left.
Are you kidding me, mate? You're a lapped car.
Okay, Chris. 5 minutes of fuel remaining. 5 minutes. Look out for the pit speed limit.
Car right. Clear right. On your left, clear left.
Last lap, bring it on home. That lap was a 109.04.
Michael, you are not racing me.
5,743. Well done, Chris. Great drive. That's a podium.
Good race, Lou.
Shame about Mr. Schumacher met another.
Don't know what he's doing there.